Now, sometimes one show is just not enough for a person, at least not for you. Our next guest, that's how he rolls. His name is Will Young Lee. You'll know, recognize him from The Good Doctor, from Altered Carbon, from Falling Water. Have I missed anything?
No, that's about it right now.
How are you juggling all this?
I mean, it's a lot of airplanes and just no sleep.
Yeah?
Yeah, coffee.
Coffee?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a running theme here.
It has been today, yeah.
You guys coffee. Been up since what, 2? 2 a.m., 2:30?
No, we're a little later than that, but still, we fill you with the coffee.
So, Altered Carbon, first of all, congratulations on the marketing. You know, you go by and see those billboards, you're going to watch that show.
It's pretty crazy. I mean, the shooting itself was just a monster piece of filmmaking. I mean, it felt like you're on this gigantic kind of guerrilla feature, and the sets were unbelievable in Vancouver.
Well, let's take a look at a clip.
All right.
Now what? They control the construct. They just send more, and you're still here. You have to beat the player, not the game.
Which you are a martial artist as well, right?
Yeah.
So you got to use that a lot.
Got to use that, and you know, I started training. I put on my first belt when I was 3, and my dad's, my taekwondo master. And basically, you know, it's an exciting moment because this is the season finale of The Good Doctor, and I basically fail my family twice. So the first time, my dad trained me, and one of the things that he did was, when you move up belts, you can't. You have to break bricks and boards with your hands. And he thought I was going to be a doctor. So I was the only one.
You weren't allowed to use your hands.
Yeah,
for that?
I was the only one who got a pass. I didn't have to break any bricks.
Oh, you get to pass.
Yeah. So he's like, my son's going to be a surgeon. Yeah. And then he saw my SAT scores. And that died. That was my first. I failed him that time. And then the second time I failed him was when I told him I was going to be a doctor. You tell that to an Asian family.
You mean an actor?
I mean, an actor.
Yes.
And so now, you know, we come full circle, and I'm kind of, you know,
he's got to be proud now.
Now.
Yeah, three big shows.
I think he thinks I'm a doctor now.
Yeah.
Because it's the only show he's actually watched of
mine. Let him believe that.
Yeah.
Sort of the concept of the Altered Carbon is immortality, correct?
Yeah.
Is there any, would you ever change bodies with anyone?
I mean, just for like new knees and maybe hips. Yeah, I'd probably, you know. Switch it up a little, you know, get me some Olympian knees and hips, I'll be happy.
Well, do you start to feel it after a while? The fact that you've been doing, you know, martial arts for that long?
Yeah, you know, I mean, you know, you kick a bag for 30 years,
yeah.
You know, you start feeling it, so.
Could you break a brick?
You got a brick?
No,
somebody gave us a brick. I know, yeah. Bring us a brick. And The Good Doctor, congratulations on that.
Thank you.
That is a breakout success.
Yeah, I mean, I got to do the last 4 episodes of the season, and it's just kind of a magical, you know, it feels like the last kind of hopeful bit of television that we've seen in the network landscape.
Mm-hmm.
And so to be able to say David Shore's lines and just play a character that is not relegated, you know, to a place where he's Asian or he's black or he's this or that, you know, it's nice to just play a human being and see it reflective of, you know, to walk into his hospital or The Good Doctor's hospital and actually see what it actually looks like at a real hospital.
Yeah, well, let's take a look at a clip.
Okay.
Blake, buddy, you're on something. Your pupils are dilated and you're sweating in a 68-degree room. Now, I can hand this over to the cops or you can tell the truth about what Caden's on.
Molly. I would have told you the truth if you'd asked.
That's amazing. Thank you so much for coming in.
Oh, thank you for having me.
Really appreciate it.
Thank you,
and
guys.
Continued success.
Thank you.
All right, Will.
Okay.
Thank you, Will.